These unassuming gray cylinders, called ATRs, are helping prevent tens of thousands of outages each year. Here's how. This is a model of an electric system, similar to the one that provides energy to your home or business. At each end is a substation that feeds power to the lines you see running through your community. In the past, these two systems met in the middle, but were kept separate, so they didn't do this. The problem is, when a storm blew in and knocked a tree onto the lines here, it would take out this entire system until crews could repair it. This is where ATRs change the game. They act like traffic lights for electricity. They know if the light should be green to let electricity pass, or red to stop. Right now, these ATRs know they should be green to allow power to pass. Where the power lines meet in the middle, the ATRs are red to keep the two systems from meeting, just like before. Here's the difference. Now, when a storm knocks a tree onto the lines, these ATRs sense there's trouble and put up a red light to stop the electricity and make the system safe. When the ATRs in the middle sense power is lost on this side, they'll turn green, automatically restoring power to these customers until it reaches the stoplight put up by these ATRs, limiting the outage to the smallest area possible until crews can clear the tree and the system goes back to normal. ATRs are part of a modernized system that's already helping prevent tens of thousands of outages a year. So be on the lookout. If you see crews installing ATRs in your area, that means your power just got more reliable. Consumers Energy, a force for you, a force of change.